Meanwhile, in Calhoun County tonight, a robbery suspect is in the hospital after a shootout with deputies.
That shootout ended in a manhunt that put one elementary school on lockdown today. WIT 42 News reporter Tiffany Westry's live outside the Calhoun County Sheriff's Office in Anniston with more on the story. Tiffany?
Sherry, Coldwater Elementary School was placed on lockdown while deputies search for that robbery suspect. He's identified as 40-year-old Michael Breezley. We're told he was cornered in some woods near the Coldwater area. Those woods are behind this home. Sheriff Larry Amerson says they set up a perimeter after Breezley and a woman ran into the woods around noon today. The woman didn't get far before she was caught. Now, an armored vehicle was used to force Breezley out. Negotiations began after he pointed a weapon at himself. Amerson says at some point those negotiations broke down and shots were fired.
Ultimately, shots were fired. He became a threat to the deputies the way he pointed the weapon, and he has been taken to the hospital.
Now, we have just learned from Sheriff Larry Amerson that the suspect in the woods involved in this today has been pronounced dead. The shooting investigation will be handed off to the district attorney. For now, live in Anniston, Tiffany Westry, WIAT 42 News, coverage you can count on.